but it says other program on it. Yeah, it says introduction, so okay, I'm introducing. But I'll also present our speaker for this hour, this day. Amen. Minister Keenan DeVos. Is a member, I should say it like this, a faithful member of the Simmonsville Missionary Baptist Church. Where his father, the late moderator A.G. DeVos, senior, pastor. Amen. Several things I want to say about Mr. Keenan DeVos, and then I'm going to sit down. Some things that I've observed. I know one thing, he's a servant. He has a servant's heart. He has a servant spirit in him. Amen. He served as the youth minister at Simmonsville. Or should I say director? Yeah, director. Put it that way. And he's also the youth director, I believe, at the association. I'm hoping to get the right time. Yes, at the good old Western General Association. He's a family man. He's married to the, I hope I don't get in trouble by what I'm going to say now, to the lovely Miss Barbara Madison, I'm not going to call you other name, I know it, DeVos.
Oh, well.
college and got his education. And now, well, what I really want to say now he has consented to do what the Lord has told him to do. And I found out that he loves telling the good news.
Amen.
I mean, he has a love for it. You know, there was a time when, you know, maybe in my life I didn't have the love that I thought I should have had, but he loved telling the good news. He loved seeing people come to the point where they have a right relationship with the Lord. In other words, let me get a negative side. He does not love the fact that there are some people who are not going to listen. I'm talking about, you know, in this world, as he deal with people in the world, some people are not going to listen to the message. Some people are not going to listen to the good news. But I thank God that some will. And those who do, your life is never going to be the same. Amen. He loves sharing the word of God. Still have not forgotten that he's a servant.
Yes, sir.
But he's still a child of God.
Yes, sir.
And if God be for you, I know y'all want me to say, I'm not going to say that. If God be for you, who can be against you? I say, if God be for you, who care who can be against you?
Thank you. I'm witness.